that, that notwithstanding, there are certain very clear, important information in contracts that one would have to bring up and make public. We are all very well versed with the fact that we would have, let's say, Adidas sponsoring Liverpool or whoever it is for so billion. Those things all come out. Now, I think the contentious issue has to do with the commission business. The business of commission arises when the FA or an institution goes into an aggressive marketing mode and wants to provide an incentive for people to bring prospective sponsors and then provide a reward for them by way of that. The challenge with that is that it must be agreed upon and done transparently and openly. We should do it beforehand. You don't wait until when, let's say, Mr. Niagir Group brings a sponsor, then I say he's going to get 25%. But if Mr. William Suwar brings it, because I don't know him, I'll say it's 10%. We must make it open and transparent and be it should be there for all to know and then all to see that these are the standards. If it's this amount of money, is this percentage you are going to get? It should be, if it's this amount of, is this percentage you are going to get? The following 10 will. But the important point is that it must be agreed upon openly and transparently and known to everybody before the person comes in. So, and then on the secrecy or the confidentiality clauses, it's fairly standard. But I also know that in some jurisdictions, for example, the Norway and Denmark that I've had a lot of experience with, it's a public law, access to public information. So any member of the public can just get up and say, this particular issue, I want the information, I want the file, and it's your obligation to provide it. You know, so these are things we can also, these are some standards we can bring to at least make people in the corporate world gain some confidence in us that these guys are being more open and transparent this time around. So we'll do our best under my leadership if I'm voted into office to look at that thing. But the important point is that this commission business, we must be as transparent as possible in relation to it. Thank you, sir.